Y'all can be seated. Welcome, family. Welcome, friends, and welcome, loved ones, whether you are appropriately distanced here in person in the backyard or you at home streaming with all of those you love. We welcome all of you here today to celebrate the wedding of Doug and Beth. Today, we are here to share in this formal commitment that they are making to one another, to offer love and support of their union, and to allow Doug and Beth to start their married life together, surrounded by the people who are dearest and most important to them. Doug and Beth want to thank everybody for their presence here today, and they ask for your blessing, your encouragement, and your lifelong support for this decision to be married. But first, Doug and Beth ask that we pause for a moment of silence in memory of those who couldn't join us here today, especially Doug's parents, Llewellyn and Doug. Thank you. Beth and Doug, what you have accomplished by getting here today is not a small feat. It's been a journey. It's a journey that began way before you picked a date, before you sent out the invitations, and before you chose a beautiful venue. It even started before you decided to spend the rest of your lives together. And as you're learning, sometimes journeys don't go the way that you plan. Thanks to COVID-19, your date, your invitations, and the venue, all of that changed. But one thing didn't change, and that's the most important thing. Your decision to spend the rest of your lives together. And that's the reason that we are here today. Your journey began together the moment that you first met. You took the time to learn what makes the other person laugh, what makes them smile, and how to best support them when life is a little less than simple. You have welcomed each other's families, communities, and lifelong friends, and you have joined them together with warmth and enthusiasm. Through that joining, you have built a new village with your love, and you have worked every day to support this village as it changes and grows. And today, this village gathers around you to support you and your relationship. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging of human relationships. And let's be clear, no ceremony can create your marriage. Only the two of you can do that. Through love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting and believing in each other, through tenderness, through laughter, through learning to forgive, learning to appreciate your differences, and by learning to make the important things matter and to let the rest of it go. What this ceremony can do, however, is witness and affirm the choice that you have made to stand together as lifelong partners. And now, it's time to affirm that choice. So, Beth and Doug, please turn towards each other and take each other's hands. Beth, please repeat after me. Doug, before these witnesses, I vow to love you and care for you. As long as we both shall live. I take you with all your faults and strengths. As I give myself to you. With all my faults and strengths. I will help you when you need help. And turn to you when I need help. I choose you to spend the rest of my life with. Now, Doug, please repeat after me. Beth, before these witnesses, I vow to love you and care for you. As long as we both shall live, I take you with all your faults and strengths as I give myself to you. With all my faults and strengths. I will help you when you need help. And I will turn to you when I need help. I choose you to spend the rest of my life with. Beth, do you take Doug to be your lawfully wedded husband as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Doug, do you take Beth to be your lawfully wedded wife as long as you both shall live? May I have the rings? In my hand, I have two rings that Beth and Doug have chosen because they represent the unbreakable circle of life and love in the amazing service that is Amazon Prime. Because although they intend to replace Beth's ring with a ring that was passed down from Doug's mother, they will always keep these rings as a reminder of this day and their love for each other. Beth, take this ring and please place it on Doug's finger. And Doug, with the same enthusiasm, take Beth's ring and place it on her finger. Here we go, close to the best part. By the power vested in me as United States District Judge, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Woo! Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Graham. And what y'all can't see at home is they are dancing all the way out of the backyard. And they just wanted me to make sure to thank each and every one of you who joined online today. You are a very special part of a very special day. Thank you for joining in.
Thank you.